Good. Good stuff. Let's try this.
Too fair with that burning cross though. When they asked us about it, we said no, it's a lowercase t for time of leave, like on South Park. So maybe they just believed us. Soon.
I've not got any ADs.
Surplus of strength and armor, effectively.
That were another one where Seb would want it, where you did it, and then
yeah,
it only works if you're still in your control range.
That's what it's good for, any counter feat range stuff.
Best one were when with Morgwen, I lined up to take into account that. And I forgot to feed them now. Nailed it. Your first turn.
They've all got their one.
You lost that game. Because you didn't feed. And then the game after was just even more painful.
Oh, yeah.
I was two temple of Wormguard. I was like, shit. Then only died. What?
And just walk to there. She'll use two to put back in shield up.
You just put it on whichever one you think is going to take the biggest beating, don't you?
Well, I can switch it around, but it's just to get it up there then.
This game.
They're good just for fucking capturing flags and stuff.
Yeah, can't capture them in this game. No. I did that in a tournament, I was putting loads of work. Someone went, you can only dominate them, you know. I went, yeah, I know.
Yeah, of course, yeah, I know that.
Yeah,
just stopping you from dominating.
Yeah.
As long as we both know, then yeah, it's alright.
You not got any long range arc nodes or anything like that?
No arc nodes, nothing. I have only got one range star, it's not even that good.
Makes it win game in one dice roll.
You know what I'm saying, that?
Makes you win game in one dice roll. You only need one that works.
That's a safe and sorry.
Save yourself a couple of seconds. You don't even have to worry about shooting or not.
Do have to worry about all those big beasts. So.
Yeah, they will do a lot more work than the Jacks do.
The Tyrant Commander's going to put. I don't even really need to put Pathfinder on them actually.
No.
Yeah.
Sure. There's only the wood though.
Okay, I'll put him in the list for now. This guy's just going to run them. Which one does move up? Should run into the forest there. Some souls.
Feed me! Feed me the souls!
That's another thing that makes him want to try Ammon. That plus 2 speed also gives all these Jacks Pathfinders as well.
Oof. Pathfinder and parry.
Pathfinder parry plus 2 speed.
What's that? His feet?
No, so.
Oh no.
He gives his battle group parry.
Alright.
And then he can give mobility plus 2 speed and Pathfinder within his.
Just charge into.
He's only got 10 inch. He's only got 10 inch controller.
Tomorrow if they start, what machine? Because you only have to start.
Yeah, it's only for allocating focus at the start, and then you just fly off and wherever you want.
It's not.
That's what I really struggled with Lilith 3, just like a 10 inch range, control range. I was like, oh.
I don't think anyone else has got all that can add control apart from you, is it, Signa?
No, I don't think so. So, Nerish is going to move up. Gonna put Blur on them, Lamentation himself for a total of 5. Camp 1. This guy is gonna run.
Best thing is that it's plus 2 speed, not plus 2 movement.
Yeah. So they couldn't run.
Jack's running 14 inch. With a 2 inch reach, engage up to 16. Shit.
And then remove that for being within.
I was remembering rules.
It's about time. I've only been playing, I've played 20 games with Scorn now. Since Mark 3 came out, and I still forget that rule. It's actually really good as well. It's actually kind of just necessary to play in the faction. 1, 2, 3. Oh, yeah, to spend 1 to run. That's why. I knew something was wrong. She's going to run up. 5. Run, my minions! See it?
So 16 with Blur up, rather.
Yeah. Pants.
Tends to hit with a storm wall, or baits if they stand still. They don't have Weapon Master, do they?
No, they've just got Berserk.
So on the PS10?
12.
12?
Yeah, PS12, no Berserk, no Weapon Master.
Did they used to?
No, I never did. Though with Zal 1, they effectively get Weapon Master.
What's your caster in the defence and the thing? 19
in the trench.
19. Well.
With a shield guard next to him.
Yeah. And a transfer, oh shit.
It's Safe as houses.
Yeah. You said it now.
Sustained fire, motherfucker.
Just walks forward and shoots with everything and everything hits.
Typical barrier takes him two down. What's your defense on these?
13-16. He's a weapon master, by the way, just because you're asking about it.
Does sidestep work if you bought attacks?
No,
initials.
Two initials. Yeah. Well, if you buy more than
two initials.
What's his stats?
Defense 12, armor 16, 8 boxes, power 12 weapon, mat 8, move 5.
Okay.
What are you playing on your
Armor 3. Yeah. Battle Royale. What do we want?
So I will keep Arcane Shield for one. Six.
I have it on full blast so you can hear like footsteps and stuff.
Yeah.
And I've gone up an observation tower, lured it all, or first one to get there, because you get dropped off in a plane with no gear. You've seen the film, haven't you?
Battle Royale. No, but I know.
Yes. So you get flown in, your parachute. My parachute with eyes possible, so I could glide further. Got to this like military base for anyone else. Lured it all, got up to the top of observation tower. And I see a Land Rover, and I thought, oh, Land Rover, I'll never remember. I can hear footsteps because there was a metal floor. Fucking, I'm camping at the top of the steps. Guy comes up, blot him. Fucking, any more footsteps? Another guy comes up, blot him. I'm like, yes!
He's going to go, he's going to aim this guy, and he's going to do snipe and brutal. So, anything but to hit.
Okay.
Hits. So, dice of 6. I'm 16, was it?
I'm 16, yeah. So. 6 damage.
Yep.
Have you seen.
Armour 13, was it? 12.
Defense 12, yeah.
Defense 12.
Guy behind him's defense 13.
Okay. I've seen one, really.
Seen, like, Demon Hunters in. Have you played one yet?
No, no.
When's his? He didn't have stealth, does he? I don't mind.
No, he's defense 14, but defense 14. 16 for him. Unless you ignore that.
No, I don't. I've only got true sight.
Curse filthy signal.
So I can go 20 inch threat. 14. I need to move it to the defense 16.
16 in the forest. Yeah.
So 8 to hit.
But he's armor 12, so if you hit him, all kinds are dead. Stop putting card in my thing because I could count on one of the times that someone's hit them and not killed them. If they get hit, they die. It's as simple as that. Even with like blasts, it just like rips them to pieces.
Especially mine. And if they don't die that turn, they die from fire next turn.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. I'll move them up to there then. So, just a bit of 14. I'll do snipe and. Brutal. So it needs a hard 8 to hit. That'll do it.
Mm-hmm.
And dice of 2. And Swift Hunter. So can move 2 inches. Okay. These balls will go. My first one. He's going to stay where he is and aim. Put some stand fires down first.
I think it's just going to align them in front of you too.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
First big gun this side, I'll shoot at this guy here.
Yep.
These don't have guns, do they?
Range. No, they're just...
What's their threat range?
11, can be 13.
Yeah. First big gunshot into this dude then here.
Okay.
That's what's his threat range?
10. Yeah. 5-12 to engage someone.
Yeah. I'll do my big gunshot into
all over tapping now.
You know what I'm saying?
First big gunshot into this beast here.
Then. Yep, yep, cool.
Needs an 8, you're 13, so 5's to hit. Hits. Power 15, armor.
That's 16,
that's off 1. Boost the damage.
8 to 6.
It's dice off 1, won't it? 9.
Sorry, 9, yeah.
Second big gunshot, same dude.
8
misses. Oh, hard. This one will go. Heal aim.
It's a craft talisman.
So it's like, can't read that, what it does, but you can put it on someone and they can like reroll something like that. Think of anything that can give it out, there's quite a lot of points, and it's not like massively worth it.
Big guns here. I'll do this big gunshot onto this beast here.
Okay.
So it fires to hit. Misses. This big gunshot here. Try into they're both armor 19, aren't they?
Yeah.
We'll try into the bronze back.
Okay.
10 are you?
Yeah.
So anything but boost damage. That's a 5. 7 to the 5. These dudes will just walk around. Yeah.
off the edge. You ain't got any 5-inch Haleys, have
you? No, not any ways at all.
Haley will just walk up to behind the wood there. Use 4 to cast Temporal Barrier. Sit on 2. Should just stay there.
Time's well go, lads. Tomorrow, lunchtime.
I don't know about the EU servers, to be honest.
Sounds good. American servers go live.
I think it's midnight Pacific time, so it's like 8 a.m. our time.
That's not bad, is it?
Yeah. I'd imagine the EU servers are midnight EU time.
Just within 10.
Perhaps they'll all go up at like midnight, sort of. Maybe they'll all go up at the same time. I'm not too sure. It's a while since I've played on the EU servers.
Try and take it. Surge thing at him.
Okay.
Whatever it is. 12 was it?
Yeah, defense 12.
So 6s. No. In fact, it'd be 4s because you're within her thing.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Misses.
Over here.
So they're out at 13.
Yep. You're sorry.
I didn't realise that Judy getting that 100 quid. That guy that bought stuff was selling it for 55. And that's actually a really good deal.
Judicate, you're colossal.
Yeah, they're 100 quid.
100?
Yeah. Mine's 85. Like 85. Yeah. Some of them are
Well, that's massive models.
How much different Stormwall is 85?
I got mine. Yeah, I think I got mine for that 85.
No, no. Bring them back all the Fury. Come solve twice to upkeep Blur and Lamentation. I rolled a Demon Hunter to like just kill some time. But when you jump with a Demon Hunter, if you jump again, they get, like grow wings and they glide, but you can turn it off at any time. So like you can halo jump up, so you can like jump off a building, wait till you almost hit the bottom, just like press it once, glide, and then just jump off again. So you can like just, because obviously it just resets everything, and they've got like a dash. It stacks up twice.
Yeah.
So you can use it like 2 times in a row. You can dash in like midair and it'll still do like the dash distance. So like with that combined, and then. So we know level engineering on mine, so it just can go like round doing like all sorts of fucking crazy shit. Like acrobatics and all sorts. And I actually don't know what to do here, because I'm a bit fucked really. I'm in a bit of a sticky situation. So because what's the threat? Your threat range was what, like 10?
Yeah.
Yeah. And I literally just can't beat that.
Even the storm walls are 100 at the moment. Is it? 99.99. But then that's not including the 10%.
Yeah.
They're 115 quid. Like, RIP. So that one for 55.
Ain't good for
that one for 55 is it's tempting to get. We'll donate 2 Jubicators.
It's always worth getting. I've got two of the.
But I might just wait for the new one because we're getting another Revelator
coming. All right. Plastic kit.
What's the
Power 10.
Power dead. Really annoying.
Certainly on these guys. Get to there. You can get to that. It's minus 2 speed.
Big, yeah.
Sake. And that's all right there. All I need. Some fodder to make sure you can't charge me. But the problem is, I'll only be able to get a few there. You can easily get off like a few there.
Triangulate. Yeah,
and you can trample.
I want to trample.
it probably won't be on there the distance, because don't forget you've got to be able to fit your base.
Yeah, true.
It's really end.
I trampled for the first time on Wigan as well, innit?
Did you?
Yeah, Wigan to you, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
I've
yeah.
trampled, I've never done that before.
Minus two.
Yes. There's lots of oh, shit, I can't reach anything, to be honest. It's if you start within, isn't it?
If you activate within, it's minus two speed. But as soon as you're in, it's minus two.
Defense. Yeah, that's cool.
I was tempted to put some pots like there to like force you to hit it because then you berserk on your own models, though. Yeah,
yeah, you've got to keep going, even if it's on your own models.
Yeah, it's a. I thought it was this weekend. Oh no, it was next weekend, didn't it?
Yeah.
There's
about
68 people
going. Wonder how many will actually be there. Sold out, didn't it? But
yeah, it did.
Wonder how many people will be like, oh, actually, I can't go.
I can probably get about five. Was it 7 to?
There's two tickets remaining.
Different way they started there on
that. 2 out of 128.
I would have gone, but I just can't just buy models.
I almost learned the full faction. It's like one of the photos where people like show, when they used to all mine a full Space Marine chapter.
Yeah.
I had 1,000 Space Marines. Right, all went a little bit.
Showing all that, but Alright. Kind of go a bit crazy here. Nihilo is going to take a charge run order. This Nihilo is going to charge that Storm Lord.
Okay.
These two Nihilo is going to charge that Storm Lord. The rest are going to run. So we'll do them like one at a time. This guy going through. Doesn't make it. He's gone. This guy going through. Nope. So tough. Tough set. They tough at the point where they'd go down there. So. This guy running through. So for him. I'll do him in a bit actually. So this guy actually running. Let's see. Okay, so I'll tell you what I'll do actually. This guy. So then if they just don't make, I'll just move him to the side and then do a tough roll. Well, I'll do a tough roll and then move him to the side. Tough set. This guy. Doesn't tough. He's gone. This guy. Toughs. This guy here. Doesn't tough. He's gone. So this guy here, tough, he's gone. This guy, yeah, motherfucker, here we go.
Minus two speed, remember?
Yeah, that was a 10, he's just running, so that's 10. And then the unit leader, what do I want to do with him? So. Kill that one guy now is the problem. I was hoping for maybe like at least one more. He's gonna go now. Tough. Don't tough. Half. It's not bad. The threat range of the problem. I can't realistically get you in mine without dying. Yours range is 10, isn't it?
It is.
Because I can sit outside your threat range all I want and then just get shot to death. This unit failing with this mobile. Two D three. So
five.
Two five, yeah. Scan's gonna run. Dice off
six.
Five to the four. Gladiator is going to run to here.
That's what my.
And then remove that, being within turn. What's that from? So whenever a Titan ends their activation within his control range, they can remove one Fury Font. I just always forget to ignore.
That's actually really good.
Yeah, I know it is, and I just keep forgetting.
Is that any within his command?
Any non-bronze back Titan, so basically both of them. Yeah.
So you can basically run and charge for free, though. Or is it just run in? Like just one.
It's one Fury.
Wow. So you can run charge for free.
Effectively. So you'll still lose like the. What it does mean is it means if you get him up, you can max out your beasts, but then not have to worry about the consequences of it. And that's like basically the best way of like sort of using it. He's just gonna move. So he's just out of your threat range. You've got no way of boosting your threat range, have you?
Yeah.
Sentry's going to move right to that.
His armor
21.
Double six to do a damage. The sustained fire's out there to.
Stop the base now. So he's going to spend two to put blur upon himself, and he's going to spend 2 minutes. Where's he going to end up? I still need to do his job. Don't realistically need to. Two player up. Mm-hmm. line. So I forgot to remove that. I moved on. So. He heals through in his activation. Make sure I remember to do that. Gonna put rush onto that guy. He's gonna move to here. This guy's gonna go. He's gonna run. Pizza there. And then fall to there. Titan commander moves over. Any Revalis.
Causing you all that hassle. It's not even a feat, that's just one of the spells.
Yeah. Stand back up.
-2 speed and defense. Sounds like a feat, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. It doesn't matter.
The problem with the Argonizer always is, do you put him where he's most effective or is where he's most safe? This is... He's not exactly on the squishy. I'm just going to run to here. Shield guard. And then he's going to... Screen.
Can you run and do that?
Well, you can scream.
Scream and then run. Yeah. I want Shara up, you know, when I'm for my Legion. If you, can you do like Animus and then
you run? Can't. It's not an Animus, so you can't run under your Animus, but it's just an ability. So if it was his Animus, you couldn't do it.
Right.
These guys. What's the?
Is that because your Animus is an action?
It's a spell.
I think it's just an inherent rule about animuses, or am I? Right, I think that's the best I could do. Over to you.
Cool. Right, before I move that, I just want to check, see if you can. So you can't get through.
No, I can't get through. I can't get through.
Just before I move that. On top of the temple.
Yeah, well, you know, it's part of the punishment there. You bring this filth to the yard, this is what you get.
So that's gone. I'll keep Arcane Shield. So it's 6, 2, 4, 6. And what's the table of this? Warrior.
Temporary barrier again. Any spells you want to cast?
Has blur dropped off these now?
Yeah, it's not on them anymore, it's on the caster now.
Okay.
Is the caster still in the trench?
No, yeah. He's in the zone.
That's a sort of wipe it out a bit now.
What defense would he be in the trench with?
What? 19, isn't there? 21, 22. 20 if I'm inside temporal thingamabob.
Do you want to do the storm walls before for that?
What focus is he casting?
Six. I'm fairly certain it's safe.
You beat that?
No.
So he's just
You don't need to defend one of them, innit?
Against these storm walls, using it defensively is it's a bit of give and take.
It's
really
the difference between dice minus
Or
dice plus one to dice minus one. Yeah. Dice minus two.
I think I've made the right decision, I'm not sure. It's on the return as well, like, if I use it defensively, I'd really struggle to kill them.
Yeah.
You want to go in, hit something hard, and then not take as much back. It's quite an offensive one. It's better offensive, but it is defensive.
Every time I've had to use it defensively, I've lost the game. Like.
Two to this stone wall
and keep far on the south.
Pull off the spire armor.
What's the threat range on that?
10 normally, well, 8 normally, no. Can be 10, but then that gets brought down to being 8 inside some wall. You dead, mate. You got a shot.
Fucking arm as well.
I know.
Oh, kicked from the game. Oh, no, did you hear shots?
Yeah, I heard a gun
shot. Oh, that's actually
done. Yeah.
I had shite gear, I don't have enough. I'd started too far away.
Yeah, pull one off the squire and give it to the storm wall.
Make people fight if you're out of the circle, you can die.
Right.
And I started too far away from the circle, so I spent more time running than scavenging.
That's not.
Okay. How much were you left off?
Grand. Ouch.
It's all right though. High 70s and rough as get.
Hayley's gonna go. She'll stay where she is. Cast temporal barrier.
Don't need to feed just yet.
That a breach?
Yeah.
best of a bad situation.
I think. I can't really think of what else I realistically could have done.
Threat range on that? Maximum.
9 under, 11 maximum. So like 9 under temporal barrier.
Oh, God, it's rough going from the morgue list to this one
and having to deal with like not 12 inch threat ranges on my heavies.
For me, I've got some heavies that have got 9. Less.
Right, okay. Yeah, that's it for her. She's not going to feed this turn. So just temporary barrier up and head behind the wood.
So she's not feeding, yeah?
No, she's not.
What object did you go for?
Bunker. Yeah.
Big fan of bunker.
Yeah. Which I don't know. This guy's going to go.
Yep.
He's going to stay where he is, aim, and triangulate through that and that.
Okay.
So 20 inches. And we'll choose this guy. And this beast. That's it. Yeah, so just those two.
Okay.
So 6 base, 7, 8 with an aim. No,
13. 13, 11 under,
some horror barrier. Weapon. So.
Door butt.
Hits. Have 10.
Tough set, but doesn't matter.
And on that base there. Dice off 6. Nothing. This guy's going to go. That's going to go through flags.
Yeah.
Yeah, he'll go then. He'll triangulate through that pod, that guy and him.
Okay.
Go for those two guys again. I want to leave those ones in to keep you blocked in.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah.
I'll try anyway. Anything but on him?
No.
And on your base, 1 to the 1.
So.
This dude down here is going to just advance just into best of best. So much need to advance, it's just move to the side. First big gun shot into your beast there.
Okay.
So I'm 6, you are 8
on the temporal barrier.
Yeah. Hits.
Boost damage.
Well, I'm doing a pod after. Power 15.
Is that so far?
9 to the floor. Throw a pod out. Two-inch melee for them.
Yeah.
And that's half inch, is
it? 1 inch.
1 inch.
All of these are a minimum 1 inch these days. Except for the Agonite member. Okay.
Second big gunshot into your beast there.
Okay.
Hits.
Yep.
Boost damage. That's a 4.
13.
That's 17 at 4. 13. To 6.
No systems out now.
It's what?
No systems are out.
No. Just want to cut space to base. This guy will go. How many boxes have you got left?
What, sorry? The
back.
8.
That's a 4. This guy's gonna go. He will aim.
Okay.
And he'll try shooting at this beast down here.
Okay. Sorry, which beast you're asking? Oh, his box is left. Sorry, I thought you meant this one.
Yeah, yeah, I did ask about his.
Oh, right, okay.
And then
sorry.
I decided.
Right, okay, left. Sorry, yeah.
Okay. So let's try that. To there. Is that over his bears?
It is, yeah.
I need to just bring it a couple of inches. He'll shoot at this.
Okay.
No, he's going to shoot at the beast here.
Okay.
Hits.
Yep.
Brutal and.
Snipe.
No, I don't think I need snipe. The defense one. Sorry.
Oh, right, okay.
Flare.
Yeah, that's it. Flare. Make him defense it.
Yeah. Dice off 9.
Yeah. Nothing.
It's worth a try if it's flared. Okay. down here, this storm wall. Gun is just going to advance to there.
Okay.
So he's in melee, in base to base without any melee range of those.
Yep.
So he's in there. He's in there. Throw pod out. Just throw it out to there to get that guy. Dice off six. One to one. First fist I'll put into this big dude here, so yep. He's down to 11. Is it?
Yes.
So I'm on fives to hit. First fist at him. Hits. Minus 20.
Dice plus four.
Dice plus four. 10 to three. Set other fist onto the other guy. No electro leaves, because I don't want to throw away the dudes. Other fist onto him. Hits. Dice plus four.
13.
13. I'll buy an attack. I'll put it onto this guy here.
Yeah.
Misses.
Yeah.
Buy another attack. Same guy. Hits.
Dead. Oh, rave.
Buy another attack on. What's he got there?
Like seven boxes, eight boxes, eight boxes. Solid chance he's gonna die.
Yeah, I'll buy an attack. Hits.
Four to kill him. Gone. No will roof.
This guy here. I'll stay where he is and aim. And he will aim at the dude there.
Okay.
I'll do snipe and brutal damage.
Okay.
So, anything but.
I'll shield guard up into the sentry.
Okay. Brutal damage. Dice or?
What's the power of it?
10.
11.
Dice of 11. Nothing. And then this guy will go, and he will just out there. So I'll just move slightly up. Try and shoot at that dude.
Okay.
So I'm 6, you are 12, down to 10.
Yeah, so.
Hits. Dice off 6. 7. Or 1.
1 damage. Plays normal.
And it's over to you.
Okay. I'm gonna tie up.
You take over, Chris.
Feet.
it's gonna be.
What are these on the little raptor things?
The guy put them on them and said they were gonna send me the actual original horses, but he never did.
But I can still use them on the fucking flame runners. The daughters of the flame bomb. Raptors.
going to move in charge in here too with Beast.
Yeah. But they are fully. He's going to go for that one, because that one's arcane shielded.
That's if that one can reach.
Oh yeah, it's got. It's okay. It can get in, even minus two speed. I think he said it was 11 down to 9. So, yeah, it is. Yeah. Oh, mind you, it's minus two speed, isn't it? So, what's it? Far base, I think. So
down to two. Is it the what's that bronze?
That's a Titan Gladiator. But it can give it rush to give it plus two.
Is that speed or movement?
That's just movement.
Yeah. So, you can go four, down. 5, 6, 7, 8.
8 inch. That's within 8. Yeah, 8. Thing is, he's going to add him with these dudes now. He has to activate them first, and they'll probably just like move him to the side. But if he moves him to the side, it's going to cook his angles up. Because he can't put them through the stern fire. Because he wants them to die. But if he toughs, it's going to block him.
Well, no, to put him, they can just move back out, really.
Yeah, yeah. But he has to move, it means he has to activate them first. Should have put that pod so then that has to charge the front one.
Well, no, because you could just activate these, they've got reach. Smack it.
But if you stay where they are, you can't charge them through.
Oh no, you just have to move one. You only need one to smack it, don't it? Auto hitting. About 12, whatever they are.
But if they hit that, they're not moving.
No, but he only needs one there, is what I'm saying. He only needs that one. And then he could move and then he could charge.
Yeah.
So you fated.
That's 6.
I only did one damage box though.
Oh,
wow. I'm a bit tight. Because I don't know if one of your beasts can handle 1 point of damage in every aspect.
Well, you don't have to, that's the thing.
Might actually shoot windows, not as warm as it was.
Can you make melee attacks if you're out of formation?
No. What's his command?
7.
That's not very much.
I have to charge in that sort of direction as well.
Yeah, I'm not sure too.
Mm-hmm. What's this thing here, by the way?
That's Flare.
Oh, Flare, okay, right now. Nihil is going to go first. They're, what, defense 5, armor
15, I would say, but not a lot. Yeah.
Are they classed as stationary?
They're not classed as stationary, but it's essentially the same. So it can't be knocked down or moved, automatically hit by melee attacks.
So, yeah. This guy's swinging on that. A lot of micro hits. Kills it.
Berserk on your beast.
Yeah. hits. That's off 7. Right, so cast is gonna go. Oh, shiny, that's what I've been doing. Didn't do my fucking note in this phase, for fuck's sake. Right. I can't upkeep that. I'll have to recast it.
That's so tempting. We're doing it. We're pausing clock.
Pausing clock, you can go out with it.
What?
Carry three ice creams. What?
Oh, I can don't like it. You get 99s all wrong.
You don't want one?
No one.
I ain't got no brass.
I'm taking a 99. 99, yeah.
Yeah,
and I go around.
What
do you want? Everything.
Yeah. Him sitting there with all the kids at ice cream.
I should have gone down with my big bushy beard.
Who wants ice cream?
Right. Cast is going to go. Where do I move to? Do I stay where I am? I don't need to move, that's the thing. But yeah, I'm going to move up a little bit actually. I'm kind of in a bit of a dickhead place anyway.
Maybe a minus 2 speed as well.
Yeah, I'm literally just like shifting over here. Their threat range now is only like 6. His 5 is charged, so he's alright. He don't need a rush on him. But he's gonna need a rush on him. So, rush this guy for 2. Put blur on myself for 2. Fucking forgot to do my maintenance there because I'm a tip. And then my feet. Okay. So, damage point. Let's keep it dead.
So that's only got two on it, did it?
Yeah. It had eight boxes left. But you don't have to apply the damage.
Yeah, yeah. Which
but he had fully he's all his
are you not putting it on him? Yeah, using the feet on him.
I am using the feet.
You only marked the bottom two.
Yeah, so but because his is already because it's for every damage aspect.
Yeah.
And his aspects are
already. Alright, yeah. Alright, that's even better.
Yeah. So you don't have to like kill off your beasts. Yeah. So so it's additionally whilst in his control range.
So you're not putting anything on.
No. Saved a quid.
Ooh, not a bad, mate.
Aye, aye.
What, did you get a military discount?
No.
Oh, good job.
Yeah. £1.50 each without the flake. Do you want the flake when I've only got fiver? Do you want a fiver with flake?
It's alright, it's on his clock.
Come back to the bottom hill. What's up with him coming to the top? Do you know what I mean?
David isn't so bad on ice cream.
Defeated again.
Yeah. In fact, should we pause it while we eat ice
cream? I'm happy to play on.
I want my ice cream. moving models like Jack Andy. I know what my game plan for turn is anyway, so it's not even it's run up in it, you run up at best.
It's not really a game plan, is it?
No. It's gone at its finest. That one might go down, that one might struggle. Hopefully I can. So the problem with all this is,
he's not in range, is he?
It's not enough to fuck him up. No, he's not. I expected you to charge me with that one. And then you didn't, and I'm like, fucking.
That's the thing, because I was contemplating it, but then it's like, I'm not going to trade a Stormwall for.
Which is what it would have been. The bronze back would have come in undefeated and absolutely just pushed his shit right in.
Mm. As long as I can survive, I've got enough like mechanic stuff to hit back.
Yeah, it's not like anything's going to be crippled.
Well,
but I mean, like, if it doesn't destroy it, you're not going to have a single crippled aspect. Mm.
The good thing would be to take out the cortexes, because then,
yeah,
if you repair them, you can't. Yeah. So, you went that fast, didn't you?
Well, same place as Brett. Yeah. It's you that's just slacking.
I'm taking my time, mate. You don't just go straight in a munch, you've got to lick around a bit.
Feel sorry for whoever's going to watch this on YouTube.
Which convert control on maintenance?
Not sure, I'll be honest with you. Didn't think there were different things.
Yeah, that works in the control phase to repair. When do you allocate focus? Is that in the control?
I think so, yeah.
So, even if you do the cortex, I just repair one back, load up, then they were in repair.
And then it's getting
fixed on. Fist.
What's the armor of the Colossals? 1922.
Me, if you're looking at, just have to add him for some pictures on cases.
Which cases?
I said he's got some large cases.
Workshop ones?
I hope it's not a workshop. No, I said it wasn't a workshop one. Because I've got my own with them, I don't need them. But I just need a case that's bigger than the one we've got. I need, like, one of them.
I wonder what they're going to bring out.
Theme courses? With the books?
It's December, isn't it? Something like that. Just before. An end of year.
Okay. No, definitely the most broken segment.
I reckon crits.
To try to fix them.
I reckon that's what we'll do. They'll be keeping an eye on like tournament rankings and stuff and how things are happening.
Is this what you think or what you hope?
What come?
Deep down, it's like proper hoping, please.
Scorn won't get shit.
You have a theme force, but you lose Fury.
Yeah. Like,
Fury 2.
Like, we've noticed Scorn's a bit of a power these days, so we've not given them the hefty theme forces. Signar, I would make perform as well if it likes, so. Like, your theme force to be like, like, in any hill, at least you get a free storm wall.
Yeah, I'm going to say that, yeah.
River. Yeah. Right. So, feated, allocated all the damage out. Sat on two, I've got Blur up. So he's rushed, he's not. Sorry, he's rushed, he's not. Yeah, all right, so I'll end my caster's activation there.
What's their speed?
6, but they've started outside. Is it units or models?
Models.
Yeah, so his is 4, but so he's gonna move around. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. He's gonna move 6 in there.
He's gonna move 6 to there. Oh, I don't know like a line. It looks like a tool case. The Felder Hard Man.
Oh yeah.
He's gonna enrage it, and the other 3 are gonna heal it. So just 3.
Make sure I don't like fully heal up an aspect. So I'd be.
And then your he enrages it. these guys are gonna go. Around. Enrage that. Okay. This guy's gonna go. He's gonna charge you storm on.
Okay.
To the edge of the breach. hold but. Hits. Charge weapon master. Dice off 7. 5 points of damage to the 5.
If it counts.
Well, that's the thing, you know. Them 5 points might make the difference. Titan Sentry is going in.
Speed 4.
It's four, so down to two. So he's in a 5-inch charge. Don't take that. I'm a 24, so.
It's like sustained fight.
One for charge. Yeah. That's higher in my hand. So. So first hit. Yeah, what? My defense is on 10, so I'm on force to hit, so it hits.
19.
So dice plus 2. Yep. So 13 damage. No, sorry. Yeah, 13 damage to the 5.
Dice plus 2.
So he's PS 21 at the minute.
Alright, okay.
Because he's got plus 5 strength in total. So.
To what was it?
To 5. It was 13 to 5, I think I rolled. I'll give you that so you can do a column with it. Alright, yeah, so.
Okay.
Second initial hits. This isn't, he's annoying because he's different. This is going to be dice plus 1. So, 9 to 2. Third initial hits. This is dice damage, 5 to 2.
Okay.
And then fires an attack. Hits. This is dice plus 2 again. 10 to 5. Fine attack. Hits. And then does 10 to 3.
10 to 3.
Heavy. He's going to charge that one as well.
What's his range?
So 7, because he's rushed.
Seven.
And then, so his threat range. So his threat range is 8, his movement 7.
Yeah.
Taking pen handles with me. So, again, he's hitting on 4s. It's, he is dice plus 2. Shame I have to do that, but whatever. I'd rather have like one dead, especially in like your list. It's ridiculous. Second initial onto the objective automatically hits. Armor 18 objectives, aren't there?
Yes.
So stimmy dice plus 3, so 8 damage. Second initial does like dead.
Yeah.
Does like do that. Cobblock my bronze back. Nailed it. Because they're in my floor, you. no, that's a small problem. So, using 3, using 2. So the agonizer's gonna scream. Ah, what am I doing? Yeah, 2. Don't know what the hell I've done with my fury, but whatever. It's all where it should be. He's gonna scream and then he's gonna run. Just in front of the sustained fire.
You still get the armor on your turn, don't you? I mean, on Brett's turn.
I do, yeah. Which is why you put the agonizer in, since it felt like I'm plus 5 armor. The bronze back, who I've got, what do I do with him? Am I within 16? Yeah. So. Good. Run 4. Yeah. Do you know it's Christmas? Run that's going to trample.
Can it get through there?
Yeah, so that's where the back of his base will be.
All right.
It's going to trample to there. And that'll just die.
Yeah.
just remember. Has he only got an intrigue?
Yeah, so you can't kill this thing. Yeah. If I'd been sensible, I could have thought about like actual way things to do with him, but I was like so concerned about like what these guys are doing. Everything's gone, so whether I like it or not.
That's good. We'll see if I can shield there. Should pull one off the square.
Oh, I'm on that control point. Kill the objective.
She'll give two to it.
Yeah.
Keep one for herself. Try quite off hiding. Who knows?
It's not worth it, isn't it?
Alright.
Have you not got the group muted?
No. I know, a big mistake that, isn't it, really?
I'm in another one that's got 31 people in it. Muted for a year. You can mute for a year maximum. I've been in that group that long, it's been muted twice.
Should really mute like Skype conversations and stuff. Assume that's just proxy basing.
Bringing it back
from
that's
then.
That's that free one?
Yeah, it's a free one we're on about.
In that theme force, who brings it back to life, the full boxes.
Yeah, deep striking, you do a 20-inch power. A power 20 light.
Power 26, so it's straight damage on the centric.
Which ones, what's the damage like on these?
So he's practically full, he's virtually dead.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Can't use Angel.
Whatever, really.
Bit of game after this.
Yeah. So I'll be over at one. Do what I want.
It's costing too much.
If it runs armor 3,
yeah. Armor 3 is mainly CPU, though, to be fair. Yeah, it's
Haley's just going to activate, she's going to pop her feet and move back to there.
Yeah, cool.
Cause I'm like building them, even on like where I build them myself, PC power picker. What I want is still coming up to like the ground.
Yeah.
And I just can't be arsed. I'd rather get that tax back money I'm getting by myself and I just pack
it. And she'll throw down temporal barrier.
Get some custom form for like revenge and stuff. Spent a good 200-300 quid on that.
Sit on one. That's not taking anything, has it? Damage wise.
Alright, now you rub it in. Jeez. Like that melee when I was killing something.
So,
sit there and that banana like bench. Rub it in.
So these, it's just that one in combat that's not in combat.
Currently, yeah.
Yeah. Until I'm over there. Until I'm
there.
Okay. What's the defense on these?
Oh, like dodge right 10. Yeah.
So down to 8.
Yeah.
Okay. Stormwall's going to go. He's going to move to there.
Okay.
And he's not charging anything.
Yeah, that's cool.
I'll just switch the.
Yeah.
He's got his one pod left.
Oh, did that actually have a certain amount of pods.
Yeah, three. Three.
Do not.
I just put them on the base and then put them out. Yeah. They got some have got grass on one, and then some ones are dirt. Okay. Put the pod out. Let's put it out to.
I mean.
Is he saying about magnetised trays? Do you think that would work as well? Because obviously we're warm, right? Because everything will ramp up already, and that will be the advantage. But
put it there.
Yep.
So we'll get those three dudes.
Okay.
So first one.
Yep.
Tough. Second one.
That's it.
Tough.
Don't tough it.
And you cast a.
I'm a 15.
There's a 5. One damage.
Yeah, one damage.
Before I finish reading what he said, I thought he was going to say, just do it, you'd be a warrant away, you just put it in a cardboard box.
So, first fist. Imagine, for this one.
Yeah. Imagine stackable trays I'd need for all my men off.
Oh, look. Hits.
Yeah. Armour 24.
Dice out with 4. Electro leap onto that one. What can't hurt it. Dice off 4 on to the 7-3.
To the
5. Second initial attack onto you.
Yep.
Down here. Again, anything but. Jumps to him.
Okay.
Dice off 6. 1 damage.
Yes, it's dead. That's all it is.
And what's his armor?
26 effectively.
So dice off 6. 2 to the 2.
26 is rough.
I'll buy an attack on this hand.
Yep.
We'll defend. Hits. We'll block defender the one as well.
Dice off 4, was it?
Yeah. That's a big one. 6 to the.
6.
6. He's only got 2 left now.
Buy another attack. Bite on him.
Yep.
Hits.
Roll 6 is gone.
Yeah, that'll do.
What reason?
Buy an attack onto your dude there. Hits.
Yep.
Electro leaps to that dude.
Yeah.
What's his armor?
14.
14. 6 points of damage.
6 points of damage. Gone. And on that beastie. Dice off 6. Yeah. 1 to the 5. Okay. Just walk up. It's best of this. Oh, I've got an extra attack from the feet.
Yeah.
I'll put it onto that dude. Hits.
I'll laugh if that missed.
goes onto your agonizer.
Yep.
So it's.
I'm a 13. So it's not very much.
That's off 3. 1.
To the.
2. And on your beastie, dice off 6. 1 to the 2.
You ever thought about just running a list of loose sentries with him?
Yeah, possibly. I get why you're saying it. You at least need a gladiator for the rush. That's like one thing. And the bronze back just does so much work on defeat. I know he hasn't in this game because I've played like a tard, but he'd have happily chinked one of those by himself.
Should have just fucking trampled over your own shit and fuck it.
Yeah, but I'd lost all my initials then. And I still
no, you wouldn't have reached him, but at least then you'd have been.
Yeah, true.
For your next turn, you'd have been in charge.
Yeah, possibly. Yeah.
Whereas now you just like.
Yeah, but I'm looking at all this hot stuff.
He can move far enough away, though.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay. This guy's going to stay where he is. Triangulate through this one and this one.
Yep.
go for that guy, the knockdown guy, and your agonizer.
Yep.
Knockdown guy, open book. Have 10. Yep. On this guy, 8. 5s to hit. Hits. 4s. Tough. And on the agonizer, 7 plus 8, 15 hits.
Yep.
Have 10, armor 13.
Yeah.
Dice off 3. 1 to 5.
You're on a shield guard.
I could shield guard, but.
No, it doesn't help.
I'd rather shield guard some of that's going to do more damage.
Fucking brutal shot. Can't believe they've got a pistol and it does 3d6 damage.
This guy, it's 1 inch on that, is it?
Yeah, an inch.
Yeah. You expect them to be pulling on like fucking Gatling guns with that sort of damage. Hand cannon.
This guy's going to go, he's going to stay where he's in the air, trying to get through that one and that one. And he'll do those three.
Yeah.
Could do that. What's the defense?
13.
Down to 11.
Yeah.
I'm 8, so anything but first guy hits.
Yeah, if you hit him, they're dead.
Yes. Second one, dead. Third one, dead.
Well, I'm rather like 11 to 11.
Pepper, I love
it. It's nice that they've got the anatomical precision. Just something nice to have in Batburn, isn't it?
Yeah.
This guy not come yet, has he?
Don't think so. I think it was them two we went.
Them two, yeah. It's just the right one to do. Okay. This guy's just going to walk into the zone.
Yeah.
Not too much to tell it is. First shot, we'll do into this dude here.
Yep.
Hits, dead.
Yeah.
Second shot into that dude. This is just his second shot from his initiative, using it normally rather than triangulating. So that's the thing, if you triangulate, you can only hit up to 3, whereas on her feet, if you get the extra attack, you can just use your normal gun and get 2 shots. Second shot into him. 6 plus.
Yeah, because of feet. 12. Because of temporal things, yeah.
15.
15. Not a valley, though.
Okay. This guy. Aim and shoot at the knockdown guy.
Yeah.
It's brutal.
Well, like a one way.
Swift on there.
See what happens.
Snipe and brutal on your organizer.
Okay.
What's the defense on that?
10.
10.
8, so 12 in combat.
12 in combat. 9, 8, so 4 is to hit. In fact, I'll just swift on that to there, so I'm behind you. In your back arc.
Yeah.
And now I'm not.
Yes.
Brutal and. Flare.
Okay.
Falls. Hits.
What power is it?
Power 10.
Dice of 14.
Nothing. That's useless.
Britain, you were doing that for like.
Down here, I'll take a shot. This guy here.
Yep.
Brutal and snipe. Hits. Dead. Move up two. I have to stay where I am. Shoot with that guy on the edge there. Hits. Dead. Two. This guy's gone. That's all to you.
Run up this fury. Run up this fury. Mark that. And cut myself up, keep blur. Threshold check on the sentry. Perfect. So. Frenzies. It's maybe death minus three. 8 points of damage to the three.
Sentry frenzy.
Yeah. PS 19.
PS 16. Oh, okay. Scratch off three damage. Sorry, I didn't realize you'd shifted it over.
No, that was the one that moved across there. That had
IT. Right. Shield. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. That makes sense. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry. The way you placed them, like, kind of like proper threw me. What's the melee range of that shot?
A half an inch.
So I've got a glorious 2-inch movement at the minute, so it's not really.
I want to say 1 inch.
So I'm not really going to be scared of a freeze strike from him.
I wouldn't at PS7.
You can't have it.
No, you can't if you get
pissed. Oh, you boosted it. 6 points of damage coming your way.
Agonizer's gonna go. Not Agonizer's. Beast Wings. What's that armor again?
15. Just precision it, don't you?
Ah, it's not a living model.
Right. Still got like 10 or 11, aren't they?
Or 9.
Oh, yeah, 9. Okay.
Yeah, I don't even think it's that much now. Might be 8.
Really?
Yeah.
A little card.
I do somewhere, but oh, it's here. Yeah, it's 8. Both of them are going to charge it. Okay. And both aren't likely hit. Ace to kill. Failed. Second one. Dead. Bronzeback charges. Sky at the back. Take a free strike.
Hits.
Yeah.
What's the diamond?
19.
Dice off 12. 3 to the 2.
3 to the 2.
Resolve, yeah. So that could be.
Defense on that guy?
14.
7 to hit. Hits, dead.
Yeah.
He's going to charge this guy. Wait, if you charge, you end your activation, don't you? If you're not within a viable.
Correct.
He's going to cyclone. Orange. And then he's going to charge him. To the top. defense.
13.
So, 6 is to hit. Hits, armor.
Dead.
Okay.
11, one box.
Agonizer screams, and for what it's worth, charges this guy.
Can you imagine one of them running?
What's your defense again?
13.
Tends to hit.
What to hit?
Tens. Over to you.
Mat three,
yeah.
Can you imagine? Look at it though. Imagine that running.
Okay. One, that's gone. She'll keep them. Temporary bone is gone. I'll keep it.
This yes. Shit's going down.
Take off the thing. Give the storm wall.
Good idea.
Two.
There's no way I'd just kill that storm wall. Well, that's the problem.
You wouldn't have even done it if you didn't enrage.
These guys will go. They'll repair all the damage on the Stormwall.
Because they can't fail to knock, can they?
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Minimum I have is 6.
Yeah.
Well, first off, what's the threat range on that?
8 normally. So 6 under your thing.
6. That's the maximum charge range.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, these will go up and just repair. So scrub all that off. Haley will go. She'll put up temporal barrier for 4.
Suicide party and sausage go. It's meant to be funny that sausage party.
I saw a clip of it. I thought it looked quite good.
Actually. Someone shared it on Facebook. It was a full movie, so I shared it on mine so I can just see it on my own. It was good.
She'll try and shoot at that guy.
Yeah, okay.
She'll boost the hit.
Yep.
She's at defense.
13.
Down to 11, so 6 is to hit. Dead. Stormwall's gonna go.
I never realised Agonizer's actually got 2 sets of arm.
Another one on the book. Because he's like a baby
version. First attack on that hits.
Arm 23 effectively.
No. So dice off 3.
2 and 6.
2 and 6. Second attack misses by 1. Hits.
7 to the 4.
Yep. Bang attack. Hits.
Yep.
5 to 5. Bang attack.
Spare gun.
Hits. 2 to the 1.
Mm-hmm. This
This guy is going to stay where he is. Snipe. Brutal. Hits dead. This guy is just going to run up to there. This guy is going to take a shot at that.
Yep.
What's his defense?
Which, sorry?
Defense on your agonizer.
12. So 14 in combat.
No, I'm not shooting you, I'm hitting you.
Sorry, combat. Sorry.
So 12.
Yep, hits.
7 plus 7, 14.
1 point of damage.
2, 4. 4, 2.
This shit's down. Wire.
Right. Bring that one off. Bring that one off. Frenzy check on the agonizer. Passes just. Frenzy check on the sentry. Passes. Come around 2 inch. Comes back, is going to run into the zone. Agonizer's going to have another crack at killing you, dude. He's going to boost to it. Come on, you fucker.
Shit!
There it is. He's only PS8. What's your armor?
Fast kill.
Oh!
the horror.
Yeah. I'd scream either, but like, it's not going to make a difference now. So he's on 2, he's on 2. Move around to the side of the flag. But no, actually, I don't want to stay where I am. Didn't upkeep Bless, so I'll spend 2 to upkeep it to put it up now. Heal D3 in my thing. Heal 3. I take another one, obviously. Oh, I took one in yours as well, didn't I?
Yeah.
So I'm on 4.
4
on
for me.
No, because I didn't have the movement, and his spirit was gone.
Upkeep that.
The chance of me doing it would be very slim.
For the temporal barrier. So we need that to
I'm
keep that
in
my speed. So if I'm within 60, I can stop. Yeah, come on up to there. put 2 onto the thing, plus its arm. Here we'll go. 4 for temporal barrier, put that up.
If you enrage, do you like
stay where I am?
Do you get a boost to hit as well?
Yeah, so you boost to attack and damage.
Stonewall will go, try hitting this.
Yep.
Hits. 11, 7 to the 3.
Minus 8 to the 3, actually.
8 to 3. Second one.
He's dead. Oh, kill him. One reef.
This guy will just run over to here.
Okay.
This guy will just run. Run. He'll try hitting that.
Just got reach.
Defense 12.
I'm only 5, so misses.
No, he's got a 1 inch reach.
And up 2.
Bring back these 2.
Oh, fuck, I forgot to move him around.
Cut once to upkeep blur, just in case. No one gets peaked on. Agonizer, I kind of want him to fail, you know. No, he does, just by. So. 10 to
go. No, it'll go for me.
Hits. And dead. So which of these are contesting? It's just them 2, I think.
Yep.
So, runs back, moves up. Actually, you can't just move up because of temporal barrier. So he's useless.
How far can he move?
Two inches. No, actually, you can. You can move up. It just looked like a really big move because the way I had to like turn him around. So this guy in your rear hits
11.
Dead. Sorry. And this guy defends
14.
Hits dead. So yeah, 5 points. Good game. Sorry, because he could have just moved up, killed two, and then cycled back.